three major hopes in front of us. Of all this water.
It doesn't help we're on this road because this road is, it's got nothing on it particularly.
Oh god, that's, if she's desperate, what's she gonna do?
Oh, she can take a two less to go to Dalwhinnie. I imagine there's a toilet there somewhere to be had.
Where's Dalwhinnie?
We've passed it now.
No, you should have said.
Well, they're perfectly capable of doing these things. Zion. Look at the toilets by the side of the road, eh? Are there any minutes behind us?
There's a blue sign here, yeah, they might just have something on it.
It's just... That's your carriage, right?
Oh, she's got a three not for sale. Creatures Comfort has got a Rosie, a 3-year-old female cocker spaniel. She's got separation anxiety. She can't be left alone. She's only three. Oh, they're stopping. Hold on.
They've got it out when you know. So.
No, they're not. I've got to answer it. See it. We're stopping at Ralia Services for the toilet.
Services on.
It's RALIA.
Are they ahead of us in the press? Because we haven't seen Ralia Services.
I haven't seen it.
Well, if we come upon it, we'll stop. Their mileage suggests they're a bit behind us. Oh well, oh here we are. Is this it? Here we are, this is it. We'll join.
Oh, they're ahead of us then?
Yes.
She made out that she was behind us.
Well, yeah, but the mileage figures can be confusing. Tell her we're joining them imminently.
Coffee.
Yeah, well, it's 12 o'clock, we could stop there.
Ralia Cafe. There's a place for cars though. Customer parking only. That isn't for cars, is it? It said caravans and he's gone up there.
Yeah,
there's a lot of people here.
Yeah, they're spacious though. It's not as busy as I expected it to be.
Oh, there's a car going behind you.
Yes,
me.
I see.
It's alright my way. Oh, they've got a nice dog. I wouldn't want like that. She's got a 3-year-old now, but he doesn't like being left alone. Like, right, I think. There's an arrow, right. To give way here. It's okay.
After half a mile, turn right.
That car got off space.
Not
drive on the left, it said.
We had a lot of incidents around here associated with driving on the left.
Perhaps they've got a lot of foreign people come here.
Just commiserating with one another about the difficulty of dealing with that roundabout in Stirling.
Oh yeah.
This is a bit of a problem. Anyway, we'll make it. They were ahead of us as it happens. Okay, so this is a left.
Now turn right and then left.
It's right to Perth. Where are we going?
I got it.
There's another car.
Thank you.
last cylinder will be happy.
Oh God, you're going the wrong way, aren't you?
Well, not because there's just been loads of spaces behind us. So.
Go down here.
Sure.
Well, it's got a lot of words on that. What does it say? I can't see the line at all. There's a car coming out. And there's people walking across somewhere and there's another car coming. Nine.